Hello guys, welcome to the World Talk with Kamza, where we keep it real all day, every day. Why Please don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell if you enjoy this kind of content. In today's news, man, we're focusing on Keegan Toley's achievements and his hard work finally paying off, because Keegan Toley was recently given the Player of the Month award and Goal of the Month award. That's his first for Kaizer Chiefs. Well done to Keegan Toley.
Yes, you guys can get it one time.
Well done, Player of the Month, October, November.
Thank you, coach. Congrats. Thank you so much. Thanks. Chiefs, congratulations. Big one. Goal of the Month, December. Voted for by the supporters. Always massive when it's the people you play for. What are your thoughts? Do you remember anything about the goal?
Yeah, obviously, I think it was the one against Chippa. You know, where you come up past me. I think it was my first, like, open play goal for the team, which it was something special for me. And what makes it more special, it's the supporters voted for me, you know, and we're always working hard to make them proud, and to see them standing behind us is always something special for us. And we just want to ask them to continue supporting us. We know it's difficult, but we're missing them, and hopefully they can come back to the stadium soon. And yeah, I'm a Kosi for life.
Thank you so much.